只是用英语进行的。We expect to come back twice a year. 从今以后，我们预期每两一年来两次 ，and offer you a bilingual training for leadership. 为教会的工人提供双语的课程。We sang some very lively songs and some very quiet songs just now to worship. 刚才我们唱了一些很活泼的诗歌，也唱一些很安静的诗歌。Now we'll couple that with a more traditional 19th century, 20th century hymn. 现在我们也配一首19、20世纪的诗歌。And you know, my partner and host in Oakland, 来到奥克兰，我的伙伴跟主人is Creative Journey Pastor Peter Chung, 是钟开鹏传道创越这个圣乐的施工。And he will lead us in a hymn before we.Study this passage from Genesis 1 and 2. 好，来，带领我们唱一首的圣诗，然后我们来研读这段的创世纪第二章的经文。
我先唱第一节跟第二节，然后第三节我们一起唱，好吧？ I'll sing the first and the second verse, and then the third verse I would like to invite everyone to join.